Hello, my name is Ali Reza Kazemipour. I am the screenwriter and director of The Blue Bed. It's a short movie about the sexual needs of disabled people. Unfortunately, in the most religious countries like Iran, talking about sex and any relationships out of marriage is considered a big taboo and could cause severe punishment. So, the sexual desires of these people are ignored by their family or society, or suppressed through medications and hormone therapy. Normally, they are considered asexual. I wanted to be their voice and made this movie to draw attention to this problem. I appreciate you for watching this movie and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.